So Rasmus, a very warm welcome to the club. It's great to have you here. What attracted you to Pompey?
Thank you very much. I want to play some football, and the English football is very attractive for me. So I'm looking forward to play in front of the fans, despite the situation with the COVID. I hope to meet them soon.
You're obviously a left-sided centre-back. Just talk us through what your style of play is.
I'm a defender and I like to play hard, with a lot of power. I would say that one of my greatest skills is a header and my duels. I've got a lot of strength, so that's what I would say about myself.
The team have kept two clean sheets in the last two games. How do you feel about joining a defence that is on a good run of form at the moment?
Well, like you say, it's a good defence. But I hope I can get in the squad and I can show what type I am, and they will be happy with me. Yeah, I look forward to meet the squad.
On a personal note, of course, it will mean moving over to England. Is that another thing that you're looking forward to with this move?
Yeah, of course, it's a adventure in my life, for me and my family. I have a wife and a kid that will come. So for us, it's great to come to England and get out of our comfort zone and try something new. We look forward to see what Portsmouth can bring us and give us some good memories.
Your manager at FC Midtjylland, Brian Prisk, used to play for Pompey. Has he mentioned anything about the club and playing at Fratton Park to you?
Yeah, we've been talking a lot, but he's getting old. So it's a long time ago, but he have told me that it's a nice stadium with some very, very passionate and good fans. So I'm looking forward, as I said.
Portsmouth fans might not be too familiar with the Danish Superliga. Just talk us through what that league's like and how competitive it is.
There are some good teams, and some of the teams are playing in Europe. FC Copenhagen like to play in the Europa League every season, and now also FC Midtjylland is getting a great and a big club where I came from, and are playing for qualification to the Champions League. I guess it's a good league, and it's also a league with a lot of power, and yeah.
What's it like playing European football? Because it's not something that a lot of our players will have had experience of doing.
Well, it is, of course. Everyone would like to play in the European stage at some time. That's what we're dreaming of. So, of course, it's a big thing.
And obviously you won the league title with Midtjylland. Just talk us through how good it would be to do the same with Pompey.
Oh, of course it would be amazing. The ambitions is high here, so I'm also a guy with big ambitions. So I think it's a good mix and combi. It would be nice. That's what we're going for.
Rasmus, once again, great to have you here, and we wish you the best of luck.
Thank you.